Now's the time, Portalmaster.
Hey everybody, this is Mike with SkylanderNuts.com. I'm here today to do another walkthrough video for Skylanders SuperChargers. Today I'll be walking through the land of the undead. Now last time we were in the Cloud Kingdom and we got through that, and now we are ready to go find and rescue Master Eon. So I'm going to take you through levels 16, 17, 18, and 19 and show you where all the treasures and goodies are to grab. So let's get into it. I'm already in the game here and I'm ready to talk to Flynn after I just did some little side mission stuff at the academy, and ready to go.
This is really it, Skylander. We're going to bring back Master Eon. I just know it.
Nope, oh, I thought I was talking to Flynn. I was actually talking to Hugo. Well, that's all right.
Hello there, Skylander. You sure you're ready to head out? Because we can take all the time you need. Maybe have a snack or something. Today's meatloaf day.
Flynn, it's okay to be a little scared. I mean, none of us want to go to the land of the undead.
Hey, I'm not scared. I just happen to really like a good meatloaf. Sheesh.
The land of the undead must be where those transports were taking us. I bet Count Moneybone built some kind of terrible prison there.
Uh-oh. That means Master Eon might not be the only person in trouble. We better get moving. There's no time to waste. Are you ready, Skylander?
Yep, we're ready and willing to go here. Gonna be using Terrafin and the Shark Tank for a little bit.
Oh, hello! You know, I've spoken with thousands of kings and tyrants, and do you know what they all have in common? Worry. Well, worry no longer. My name is Count Moneybone, and I'm here to help. Traditional dungeons and detention centers foster anger and resentment among detainees. But not here. Why, even the who's who of Skylands will pop in for an invigorating stay in one of our luxury Traptanium penthouse suites. Oh, my accommodations are quite lush. Come to the dimensional dungeon of dehabilitation and look at things from a new perspective.
Call me crazy, but I don't think this Moneybone fella's on the up and up.
You think?
This place looks nothing like the brochure. Someone should talk to this Moneybone fella about integrity in advertising.
Maybe we can do that after we free Master Eon from that Traptanium prison, Flynn.
Do you see where that could be a priority? Alrighty, so what's the plan?
That gate looks pretty hefty. I think we'll need to track down some heavy-duty explosives.
Yeah, I'm following you. Let's start things off with a boom, right?
Alright, so we're ready to go in Chapter 16. Now, one thing you're going to learn in Chapter 16 is they like playing with perspective. You kind of heard about it in a little movie video there. They talked about it a little bit, and I don't know, it's not too hard, but it can mess up your controls and your thinking. It's a little different. It looks like this year we have these little exploding barrels of fireworks instead of bombs. They're almost exactly the same, but they have one other difference that is different from last year.
Those barrels can only drop so much explosive powder, Skylander.
Yep, as you move it, you see it drop that powder. We'll get into what that'll do for us later. For now, it just blows open the door, and that's what we want. Before you just go running up ahead like we like to do, and when I play with Connor, we gotta come back and get another barrel of powder. Now, this powder is gonna run out pretty quick, so I don't know if Terrafin's the best guy to be carrying it, actually. You gotta take it all the way over here.
Of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Put it down in front of this door. There we go. That's the first little secret, although it's not too hard to find. We have our first epic treasure chest. It's always fun to see what we're going to get out of these.
Big money for the champ.
Get all this extra treasure real quick. Alright. Now there are actually 7 of them here in this land of the undead. And we have a sky stone. Alright. Who's this? High Volt. Well, he's a character we have, but we can go ahead and preview him anyway.
High Volt.
And pick up all this extra money and gold. Terrafin's got quite a bit. I'm gonna have to level him up. Alright, so once we go in there, we just come back out and continue on our way. Alright.
The boulder moving group activity has been postponed due to a lack of pre-registration. You need to participate if you want us to continue supporting these events.
Alright, here I can show you, I guess it's a secret, it's something that we didn't catch the first time we played through, but notice this orange powder here leading to these little fireworks. Now we go back and we go get this explosive again. I think we have enough time to bring it up there. Again, I may have to switch to a faster character because Terrafin is super slow. We get it. The powders to mix. You can put it somewhere else, but boom. It blows up the fireworks and we have a bunch of extra money. It's not entirely important to do because it's not that much money, but it's kind of cool once you know you can do it. There are other areas where those fireworks kind of are real close to what you want to blow up, so you just want to make sure you walk around and light as much of those as you can. We also blew up the little monitor thing that Moneybone has, and if I knew it was there, but now that it's gone, you can see there's a wish stone up there. So make sure you don't miss that wish stone, whether you blow it up or not. You just come get this food and go behind the display, and you'll be able to get that wish stone. All right, now if you look straight ahead, you can see that there's a random treasure object on the wall. And you might be thinking, well, how do you get up on the wall? And, well, that's where the perspective change comes in. Once you go through these portals, you can be teleported to basically a different part of the level where gravity is different. So let's go through. Now I'm basically on the wall. And I can shoot this random reward object. Looks like it was full of experience. That's cool. And that's it. That's for this portal. That's all we have to go. Now, I think the perspective changes are kind of cool, but they're more annoying in reality because yours is smaller and it's hard to see where you're going and what you're doing sometimes. So I don't know. It's a novelty, but I'm glad there's not much of it in the game. Bone chompies with armor here. Alright. Now we opened up the path.
Special Agent 321, designation Softpaw, at your service and reporting for duty. Operation Little Lost Sheep is underway. I have spent months infiltrating this detention center to determine the best way to safely extract Master Eon from Moneybone's clutches. It's going to be tough, but we can do it! I have mastered the use of these perspective gates. Passing through them will change your gravitational orientation and allow you to get past Moneybone's defenses. Good luck, Skylander. See you on the other side. Softpaw, going dark.
All right, so Softpaw's back. He's pretty cool. He takes his own path, as you can see. Oh, wait. Watch out for the laser shooter guy there. Here we have a box that needs blown up. Now that we get out of this perspective change, we see we have our firework dynamite barrel here. So let's take that back into the perspective gate. I noticed some powder over here, so I'm going to swing left real quick, line up the powders a little bit, and then, well, here comes the charge. Get it down. Oh, I missed it. Well, okay. That also blew up another money bone monitor. I don't know if that's on purpose or not. Maybe they're always under money bone monitor. Anyway, well, that was, you know, a few coins. That really wasn't the purpose of this barrel. Purpose is to unlock this epic treasure chest. There we go. Let's see what we get this time. Got a hat. Pretty interesting hat though. It did three different power-ups there. Alright, so that's everything in this little area. Now we can get onto a land.
Rendezvous achieved! Glad to see you made it, Skylander. This path leads to the detention center proper. You'll have to use your vehicle with the land designation to reach the compound. Keep your head on a swivel, Skylander. There's danger everywhere. Softpaw, out.
All right, so we're gonna get in the shark tank here and move on.
Packing a punch.
Vehicles of the earth element are stronger in this zone.
Now we'll get to a point here where there is a, vehicle treasure to find. It's on the left side, but it's not this one. Should be the next one.
Please pull over and put your hands in the air.
Hopefully I don't get knocked off by one of these enemies. Hopefully he's fast enough. Alright, so through the second door, I believe on the left side here, a set of ramps. Gotta make it all the way up. There we go. And there it is. Hot streak. I don't know if we ever previewed Hot Streak since he came with the game, but
Hot Streak.
Go through it real quick. All right. That's the only vehicle treasure on this level. This vehicle level. All right, now up in this is a little arena, vehicle arena type area. I don't need that health yet. There's one little I triggered the alarm. There's one little race challenge here thing right there. Kill these barrels. Not my favorite activity to do, because it doesn't give you that much money when you finish it. Let's try it again, see if I can get it. I ignore all the alarms and set them all off. Oh, I can turn right way. Whoa, that was close. Barely get in that one. Alright. And I didn't suffer too much damage from those alarms either. Now we gotta go get this barrel. And you're driving on a wall, that's interesting. Explosives for a big boom. A slow boom, no. It's a long trail of, there it is. And there we are, done with the vehicle section.
Excellent work, Skylander. You have infiltrated the dark and crusty underbelly of Moneybone's detention center. You'll have to stay frosty going forward. They've activated more of those dangerous security spotlights. If they spot you, blammo! Continue to Moneybone's tower to extract Master Eon. I will rendezvous with you at the next checkpoint.
Alright, we're here in Chapter 17 now. And it's a little confusing in this level. Starts off pretty straightforward, though. Gotta stay away from these beams, or else they'll spawn some bad guys. So, watch their pattern. We're gonna go off this way anyway. I think I'm gonna switch now to stealth elf, since we're gonna have a flying level coming up. Notice how I pulled off to the left side here from that beam. That's the, not the main path. But we're gonna go up here and play with this prison cell a little bit. We get changed, put on the wall, and now we can fight some of these bone chompies. Armored bone chompies, I guess they are. That opens a couple of these doors. All we have to do is go in the top one first. That's because that's where the explosives are.
Hey,
Oh, taking some damage from the spinners. There we go. That's okay. If you do take some damage like that, over here on the right is some food. Jumped up there. And over here on the left, you can kind of see it, is a wish stone. There we go. And now we can take our explosives, and we're going to take that into the other window that we saw. Or the other prison cell, I guess. I think of it as a window because it's in a wall, but whatever. And we're going to blow up our little epic treasure chest locked box. There we go. Get some extra treasure here. There, and let's see what we get. Ooh, another soul gem. Spitfire soul gem. Alright, that I'll be able to use pretty soon anyway.
Spitfire.
That's 3 out of 7. Alright. And we have some sky stones we can play.
Hey there, Skylander. You want to try a game of sky stones? It's one of the few freedoms we're allowed in here. Ironically, Chaos had me thrown in here after I beat him in a game.
Maybe she doesn't realize that I just let her out, but that's okay.
Your turn. Calliope. Pendergast.
Start your engines.
Your turn. Captain Bristlestash. Buzzer Beak. Overdrive ready.
Well, that's a nice little boost. Heals 5 and all friendly stones.
Stealth Stinger. Drive ready.
I find that some of the vehicle sky stones are pretty valuable and some of them are just not. You can always change them, like while you're playing, if you need a better ability.
Turn. Steam Squirt. Ice cream. Your turn. Spot bite.
Just whittling them down slowly.
Bad juju. Overdrive ready.
We'll try this guy out. I haven't used him yet. All friendly sky stones gain 2 attack.
Wheel lock. Overdrive ready. Turn. Blade Skirt.
This should do it.
Victory.
tried to spell slamzer Skystone.
Wow, you're a great player. I hope you use those skills on Count Moneybone.
Alright. That's pretty much it for this wall of prison cells, so off we go. Let's see, we gotta wait for this beam to come back again so we can sneak through. There we see a box, but we're gonna need some explosives for that one. So we'll do that in a little bit. For now, we're gonna go this way. Basically, as long as you don't go straight up, you'll be finding secret areas. And here we have a, what is this? Supercharged gate.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
And this one is a little crazy. Alright, so we have the switch here. That's going to be important.
Treasure.
I think we need to switch it first. So I'll switch it now. It rotates whether you're on top or on bottom of that platform. Straight ahead.
Stealth wealth.
Nice. I don't know if I ever heard that before. Alright, so walk across to the other gate, and this is going to send you to the top one, and that's where the barrel of explosives is. It's got a lot of powder in it because you got to do a lot of stuff. Switch it again. Now you're in the bottom. Which take you to a different gate. Takes you to the bottom side. Uh-oh. These drop bombs on you, which I can't apparently get away from. Alright. Now we can open our blown up epic treasure chest. Nice that they switch perspective so you can see it open. And another hat. Alright, a Jetstream helmet. Nice. And get the extra cash, because you'll need that eventually. Got a lot, though, for Stealth Elf. Wow, 5,000. I don't know if this is the best one to get, but I'm going to go ahead and try to grab the barrel again and take it back out to that other locked box that we saw. I'm not sure if this is the correct one to get or not. It's a long way to pull it. Get there before it. Oh, I made it. There we go. That one's kind of tricky, probably. And a new Skystone. T-Bone. Alright, that's pretty good power. Just any weak Skystone will be removed. Two or less. Alright, so that's 5 out of 7. Two more to find. I'm not sure if there's another one on this level or not. I know there's something. I just can't remember if it's a random treasure or epic treasure chest. Alright, so instead of going all the way back and getting that barrel, there's another one up here. This one might work just as well. But to get to it, you gotta go to the right here and go through the portal. Dimension shift and then walk all the way down and around. We got these bone chompies.
Level up.
When you least expect it.
Still a long way to pull it, but now, do it quickly, but walk around and touch all these orange. Now you're gonna watch all those extra fireworks get set off, I think. There it comes. One, two, three. And see, it's not that much money. It's just a bunch of single coin gold. So, in that case, if you recognize it, it's not, it's okay to go do it, but I wouldn't go out of your way to go try to light those things.
Thank goodness you're here, Skylander. We managed to commandeer a bunch of transport ships to get the prisoners out of here, but it was a trap. The guards have deployed grappler beams and pinned the transport ships. You have to help us. Well, you don't have to, but it would be great if you did.
Alright, so now we're on to our flying star. I'll give it a shot in the stealth stinger.
Those guard ships have the transports locked up with grappler beams. You have to take them out, Skylander.
Alright, first thing you probably want to do before you go do that is fly over to the right. You can take out some of the enemies on your way if they're there. But right there between these two poles is your vehicle power up on this level. Alright, briar patching. I think I already have it, but let's put it on anyway.
Briar patching.
I'm pretty sure I already had that, so. Remember to barrel roll to dodge missiles, like those coming in right there. Those. Now, of course, I'm just fighting. I don't know if I had to kill those guys or not, but you gotta run over here to the arrows and the swirling enemy vehicles there and break them apart. To do it again.
They've got us pinned.
We can't break free. Someone help us.
Of course, they try to get you in their beams as well, but if you just barrel roll some more and dodge them, they pretty much get off of you. I think you guys will get behind you and do it. Just a lot of barrel rolling.
We can't escape from these grappler beams.
And if you do take too much damage, just go around the outside. Let's do a little flying around here. You'll find...
We're caught in the grappler beams. Help!
You'll find these health things all around the outsides of the level. If we go in the middle, we have a double damage.
Damage aura.
Well, I guess it's different every time. I don't know what damage aura is. But the other time it was a double damage. Whatever it is, it usually helps you out pretty well in the fight. There's even more health. And as soon as she flies to the gate, this part will be over.
I've been paroled!
Hey, that creepy statue thingy's waking up!
It sealed the way out! You'll need to dock at that tower to deactivate that statue, Skylander. Be careful!
Just fly right at the symbol and you'll automatically dock.
When you least expect it.
Now you gotta walk up the wall. Grab your barrel. Put the first one there and unlock that. Oh, I did both. Look at that. That was lucky. I swear it took two barrels last time, but that's okay. That unlocked a random treasure object here. It's giving me a bunch of gear bits. And your vehicle comes up to this level for you, so all you have to do is jump back in.
Here comes some more transport ships. Make sure they get out safely.
They've got us pinned.
I'm not sure if they keep getting caught in the grapplers or what, but either way, just fly back and forth, shoot a couple of them, they'll disengage. You can engage any other ship that's around, and eventually they'll get out.
They've got us pinned.
Complaining again that they're pinned, so... last one looks free.
You did it, Skylander. Now let's get back on the road and free Master Eon. Thanks for freeing us, Skylander. Let's get out of here.
That's all there is to it. Sky Star complete.
Thanks for getting our people out of this place, Skylander.
I really don't care about these kinds of upgrades. Flame zone or frost water zone. I'll do flame shield, I guess. Alright, so now we're done. We can continue on this level. There's still quite a bit to do on this level. Again, the main path goes that way, so we of course... Oh, there's nothing over this way, but we gotta stay here and wait for the beam to go by. Ooh. And we get to the next perspective, which is upside down, and that's quite fun to try to walk around upside down. Some reason it's not as easy as it looks. If we go all the way to the other side, we have a random chest object. Sky Stone. Ooh, the food thief. Nice. Surprised it doesn't do any kind of healing power. Didn't say it did anyway. You can see some barrels under here, but again, not exactly worth lighting. Go through here, you come back to the normal perspective. And if you come kind of back the way you came, or to the left, we'll find is this our last one or second to last epic treasure chest? Another helmet. Tomb buggy skull cap. That's kind of cool. Second to last one, so there's one more. Unless I missed it, which is always entirely possible. Trying to remember now, where might I missed one, or if I missed one, or where the last one is. I think there's one on the next level. Now, you could have brought the barrel from below and exploded all these things, but I'm not gonna do that this time. He's a pretty cool looking villain, I thought. Oh, gotta get into the... Here we go. having a spot bite. Come on, buddy. Supposed to be over here attacking me. There he goes. He's not too fierce. He looks worse than he is.
You do not want to be here when the guards arrive. I've seen things I can't unsee, even when my eyes are closed. Get moving, Skylander.
All right, so we're going back to Terrafin. At least his vehicle. I'll keep stealth out for now.
Shark Tank.
Got another driving section and another vehicle treasure to find.
Oh yeah.
Autumn vehicles of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
I like making sure I go off all the jumps. That one I missed, but that's should be okay. There's a set of jumps up here will again lead you to another vehicle treasure. Is it these? It might be these. Yep, there it is. Hot streak again. When you get to this part, you really can't do anything but go straight. Little corkscrew. It's out of your control. And that was a pretty short vehicle section.
Told you not to blame me.
This is it, Skylander. The mission to end all missions. It's time to put Operation Spirit Extraction Sequence into full effect. I'm working on a shorter name. Now, Count Moneybone has placed devastating security spikes all along the road leading to the tower. They are really pointy. You'll have to take my word for it. Master Eon's Traptanium prison is at the top of that scary tower. My work here is done. I'm going full dark. It's all up to you now, Skylander.
Alright, here we go, chapter 18. Now these have been some pretty long chapters, and this one is also kind of long. Maybe not as long, but it's long. So if we veer off to the right here, we're going to get a little treasure, and oh, we have a diamond. Sometimes that's a wish stone, so. A little extra money for me this time, but other times you might find a wish stone, so. Definitely go grab that. And now we're gonna have a sea challenge.
These drainage pipes are our ticket out of here, Skylander. But Moneybone's troops have sealed up the exit. We need someone to dive down and clear any blockage. Then we can ride the whirlpool funnel out to freedom.
All right, so I'm gonna be switching to Dive Bomber now.
Dive Bomber. Supercharged.
For this sea challenge. Now, I think this is the hardest challenge of the Land of the Undead.
Ready for deployment. Free diving.
Starts off okay, you just sink.
The dark element are stronger in this zone.
Pressing the A button will rise your vehicle. So if you wanted to get these gear bits, you just have to, you know, rise back through these streams of water that's pushing you. I don't care that much. Now, anytime you see an arrow pointing one way, you can go the other way and probably find some extra gear bits. Now that, I can't go up right here because it's pushing me to the bottom. So you gotta get out of it. Now raise up to the top and then let it push you down. And stay away from these bombs. They're pretty powerful if they blow up. That's kind of the hard part. And especially in a minute, it's going to get harder when they do that. Alright, now as soon as you go through this, now you flipped upside down. This is where it gets hard. Because now, hitting the A button makes you go down instead of up. If you try not to think about the fact that you're flying upside down and just reset your mind for the controls where A goes down, it's not too bad. Left and right does not switch, which is good, because if they did that, I think I'd really be screwed up. It almost feels like Flappy Bird now. Very small and easier way. All right. Now there are two vehicle treasures down here we want to find. Whoops. Alright, I'm not doing a good job driving through that section. Oh, good. And look what I get rewarded with, some vehicle health. Alright. And I continue to just hit the bombs. Alright, so it wanted us to go down. We're gonna go up here and there's our vehicle treasure. Alright, got my own dive bomber item. Let's preview dive bomber.
Dive bomber. Dynamo.
Let's try it out, I guess.
Outfitted.
Sounds like it's revving higher. It's kind of funny. Push me right into that bomb. I knew that was gonna happen. The bottom of this, I think, if we ignore the arrow, we're gonna find another vehicle. Treasure. Ugh, if I can get. There it is. Reef Ripper, that looks like something I got before. just some extra coins down here. And like I said, if it points you to go one way, just go the other way and you'll find the secrets and extra things. And there's no way to go up. To go up, you just let go of all the buttons. So that's kind of what makes this difficult. Sometimes you'll want to rise faster and you can't. Alright, back to normal perspective, which is good. I'm not sure which direction they want me to go, but I'm pretty sure it's not this way. Nothing over there. And now the A button will make you rise, which immediately screws with your senses. No problem clearing the debris there.
Great work, Skylander. Now it's time to send my people down a watery funnel slide of liberty.
All right, C-Star complete. Got a couple more vehicle treasures. That's always good. I guess I'll stick with him for a little while longer, Mr. Dive Clops. Well, there's Persephone. Of course, I'm not going to go bother leveling up my other guys right now, but I definitely want to do that later. Now we get sent to the wall, which, I don't know, it's kind of annoying to try to maneuver on the wall. These spikes we've got to be a little careful about too. Because they're perspective, they can hit you from other perspectives. I'll show you, like right there, those over there. See, I think those can hit you. Maybe not. Maybe they're over my head, but. Okay, now we're on the far wall. Going down here will get us our last epic treasure chest.
Level up.
Airtight.
All right, I think we saw some spikes go by. There's another rocket under Moneybone monitor. Wouldn't surprise me if there's an achievement associated to blowing all those up. I haven't bothered to look at achievements yet. Alright, so this has a lock on it. It's a somewhat annoying lock, but we just have to hit this button to open the first gate up here. Now, you can just go across, and those things will stop you, stun you, whatever. It doesn't matter. There's no damage, so makes me wonder if at one time this little guy would take damage, because they're kind of pointless otherwise. You could try not to get hit by him, but it just doesn't matter. Except for maybe speed. Grab that little bolt there, and now we open the other door with the first bolt, so let's make our way to the last bolt. And we're out. And we got another Portal Master rank up with those extra bolts that we grabbed. I think I'll be going for some racing gear bits on this one. Another hat. It's been a hat-filled random treasure day. Alright, I'm just gonna continue around. I basically skipped this section when I had the spikes coming out. Yeah, I'll see if these hit me. I think these will, from above. I don't know. Looked like maybe it didn't. Now this one I will try to touch all these. And apparently I missed a couple of them. Most of them actually. And the gate is open.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Yeah, that's right. Let's see. What do I want this time? I am going to go with Crypt Crusher and Frightful Fiesta.
Crypt Crusher. Supercharged.
Alright, we're going to have to defeat Money Bone in a vehicle. It's kind of like a vehicle battle.
You know, my luxury Traptanium penthouse suite was originally designed for just one prized prisoner. But it can easily accommodate two, Skylander. Oh. Unless, of course, you were planning on breaking the old fool out. Well, I hate to disappoint you. Actually, I don't. But Lord Chaos has other plans for him. So, ready yourself for battle, Skylander, and prepare to wallow in a footbath of epic failure!
Count Moneybone.
Alright, now there's a reason I picked Crypt Crusher over, say, Hot Streak. Hot Streak's pretty powerful. And does a good job, you know, with this flame fire beam or whatever that is. But notice how Moneybone throws you in this other perspective. But Crypt Crusher can still shoot and hit Moneybone from this side, and somebody like Hot Streak cannot. So doesn't mean he's the best Skylander to use. I mean, I haven't tried like Shark Tank or Burn Cycle. It's possible they have attacks that do the same thing. But I found that, see, I'm still hitting Moneybone from this side. I didn't have to go over here. Probably shouldn't have gone over here because he can hurt me on this side. Here I can just hide and I killed him from different perspective. That was really helpful in the hard nightmare mode. Alright, so there we go. We've got the Land of the Undead. We've done the three main chapters. We got the three challenges completed. Found all seven epic treasure chests. Found a few extra random treasure chests. Bunch of vehicle treasure chests. And we defeated Moneybone in the last chapter 19 there.
Understand, Moneybone, is how you botched the one job you had to keep that old fool Eon locked up.
It was the Skylanders. There was nothing I could do. They were terribly heroic.
Enough! Is there anything else?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Lord Chaos?
What is it now?
Sir, it's the darkness. It's asking for you.
You hear that, Glumshanks? It knows my name. Don't just stand there, fool! Dial it in!
Lord Chaos, are you sure this is such a good idea?
Just do it!
I am the darkness.
No, that's ridiculous. Try again.
All shall fear and obey me.
Oh, yeah. That's more like it.
Why, that's remarkable, Glumshanks. What did you do?
Nothing, sir. It turned itself.
Hey there, Chaos. I understand you've had a few setbacks.
Well, if by setbacks you mean the Skylanders, then...
There's no setbacks. Everything's fine here. Just fine.
Relax. It's no big deal. I'm here now. Everything is going to be just fine.
It is?
Of course. Skylands is only the beginning. Once we're done with this place, you and me, we're going to conquer every single world in the universe.
Did you hear that, Glumshanks? The whole universe!
All you've got to do is keep feeding me that magic, and then everyone is going to fear the darkness.
And chaos!
Yeah, and chaos. Which reminds me, say hi to your mom for me.
Here goes nothing.
Greetings, Portal Master. Thank you for rescuing me. It is wonderful to see all of you, but we have no time to waste. Even though Count Moneybone's Dehabilitation Center has been shut down, chaos is still out there wreaking havoc across all of Skylands.
I saw that Sky Eater up close. How can we possibly stop something so powerful, Master Eon?
The Sky Eater itself is not the problem, Hugo.
Fiddlesticks!
I don't like the sound of this.
It is what stirs within it that we should fear. Shielded by the enchanted armor of Chaos's Doom Station is the last remnants of the darkness, and it is growing ever more powerful.
Oh, well, that's only the most evilest force in all Skylands. Don't sound so bad. Supposing you have any idea how we'd go about stopping it?
As long as the core of light shines, the darkness will remain within that sky-eating monstrosity. For now. But we must act quickly before all of Skylands is destroyed. Come, Hugo. We have much to do.
Sure is good to have Master Eon back. If anyone can get us pointed in the right direction, it's him for certain.
I'll say, we can't keep this island moving forever. Eventually, we're going to run into something unpleasant. Oh, no. It's him.
Attention, racing fans! The Skylands Speedway is open for business! And now presenting the Prince of Pontification, the Sultan of Swagger, the reigning hoopla of all hucksters, me, Pendergast! And I will be your host for this and many other stupendous racing events. So, come one, come all, and test your skills against the fastest fleet of flyers, drivers, and divers this side of Skylands. Earn cash, prizes, and that one invaluable and incalculable award, fame and glory!
Pendergast is one of my less upstanding associates from my old days, Skylander. You better make sure he's not up to something.
All right, so that'll do it for the Land of the Undead. I hope all you Portal Masters out there got something out of that walkthrough, found some extra treasure chests, or learned something you didn't know. It was a rather long set of chapters, but that's all right. That's going to be offset when next time I go through the Battle Brawl Island. That's a much shorter level, basically one arena battle level. So we'll get to that next time, and until then, keep having fun playing Skylander Superchargers, and visit us at skylandernuts.com, and I'll be back with another walkthrough video again soon. See you later.